Hey guys, good evening. Welcome to the Dragon's Lair Blacksmith Shop Forge and Studios. Tonight I will be trying to make a dragon. Saw some cool pictures and gave me some ideas, so try to make some kind of dragon head. I'm going to start with a piece of mild steel, 3/4 by 3/4 solid bar. I'm going to heat the end up, and then that'll be the beginning of our forging process. Alright, so what I'm going to do first, I'm going to do a half blow on the face. I'm going to try to do the mouth and the head. Start by lining that out. My tool. Okay. there. Now we're just gonna strain this out, but we got the first part done. It's great. And what I'm gonna do now, I'm just gonna open this up a little bit. Put too much detail. I want to start sculpting this pine. Do it now because I'll be using it later. I'm just gonna do a mark here about maybe a little over an eighth. Walk this chisel along. step, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna twist the head, line it up.